Farewell to the groves of Shillelagh and Shamrock. Farewell to the girls of old Ireland all round. May their hearts beat as merry as ever ye would wish them, when I far away on the ocean am bound. My father is old and my mother quite feeble. To leave their own country, it grieves their hearts full sore. All the tears down their cheeks, in great drops they are rolling, to think they must die upon our foreign shore. Ah, but I mind the time when old Ireland was flourishing, and lots of our tradesmen did work for good pay. But since our manufacturers have crossed the Atlantic, 'tis there we must follow up to America. So it's pack up your sea stores, consider no longer. $10 a week isn't very bad pay. With no taxes or ties to devour up your labour, when you're on the green fields of America. So it's now to conclude and to finish my duty. If ever friendless Irishman, she answers my way,